For the life of me, I don't understand why people get so angry when I just tell them the truth, you know? People get so butthurt over everything I do. To be honest, there's a lot worse things I could do with everything that, you know, I'm just tired of the hate. I'm tired of people calling me a slut, calling me a tramp, calling me a liar, a thief. It's ridiculous. And I'm just so over it all. I'm just over everything with all the hate. The worst things I could do. Then go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my eyes. Against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, and refuse to see it through. That's the thing I'd never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Right, take cold showers every day, and throw my life away in a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. A fact I bet you never knew. To cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do. Everybody is just, there's too much hate about it, you know? I'm just tired of all that shit. And these ads suck too. People need to get a life. All the haters out there, this is my message. This is my message in the musical to the haters. Little girls, little girls, everywhere I turn, I can see them. Little girls, little girls, night and day I eat, sleep, and breathe them. I'm an ordinary gay guy with feelings. I'd like a man to nibble on my ear. But I'll admit, no man has bit. So how come I'm the mother of the year? How I hate little shoes, little socks, and each little bloomer. And a crack years ago, if it weren't for my sense of humor. Some gay guys are dripping with diamonds. Some faggots are dripping with pearls. Lucky me, look at what I'm dripping with. Little girls. cheeks, little teeth. Everything around me is little. If I rang them next, surely I would get an acquittal. Someday I'll step on their freckles. Some night I'll straighten their curls. Send the flood, send the flu, anything that you can do to little. Little girls. Someday I'll land in the nut house with all the nuts and the squirrels. There I'll stay tucked away till the prohibition of little girl.
Yes, my